most important matter to address when going through a family law crisis is dependent upon what the issue is. And there's so many issues that can arise. If one has a family violence issue and you have someone at risk, then safety becomes the paramount issue. If you have assets that are disappearing and being transferred, then maintaining that stability, maintaining those assets, stopping the waste of assets immediately is a critical issue. If you have someone who further down the road has been, say, a stay-at-home spouse, and that person's wondering how they're going to support themselves, then making arrangements and using different techniques to obtain more assets for that person, or guiding that person to go out and get education so they can be more self-supporting, all those issues come into play. Family law involves virtually every aspect of our lives, and for that reason, a crisis can arise in virtually any aspect of this. You can have a child who has serious emotional issues that you've got to address on an emergency basis. And that's one thing that's important as a family law lawyer, is having the, again, knowledge, ability, and experience to address those issues, and to know, in many cases, I've got to reach out to this type of professional or that type of professional and bring that professional into the case to address the issue.